Already know, man. Back at it, your boy Breezy at NDO. You know, second vlog, nigga. Vlog numero dos. You feel me? Here bumping this Gucci and shit. Nice, thou me. Some Gucci fire right now, you feel me? Ain't bumping that Gucci, get on that shit. For real, for real. Girl talk. Oh, my tat healing, by the way. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. 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 Shit, yeah. Yeah. My shit healing. You already know, looking real good. I'ma go get it finished up. I'ma get the doves and shit on it, you feel me? My shit gonna be looking real righteous now, man. Get your money up, get cattle. Don't go too crazy, cause you still gotta get jobs out here, you feel me? You know, niggas out here trapping and shit, trying to do this shit forever. Nah, you gotta find some other type of money, you feel me? Like right now, I'm shit, losing a little job to get my money and all, but I'm trying to go to college, then keep this college. Gave me a little scholarship shit, so I'm gonna go rock out there and I'm leaving. Bye bye. I'm going to Rutgers, baby. St. Peter's ain't the life for me. Going to Rutgers to get my money right. I'm doing it like that. Me and all the homies. Get your money right, man. You know, niggas out here trapping, selling 2 bags, 3 bags. What's that, $30? And you gotta get this nigga money, get that nigga money. Got it like $5. Nah, you gotta play this shit smart. Then it'd be like 5 of you niggas on the same corner, selling the same shit, and getting no sales, while your man's up the street, it's like 10 of them niggas on that corner, selling the same shit, and getting no sales, like, come on, you gotta mix it up, you know what I mean? Like, you gotta be smart with this shit, man. As far as I had trapping, I won't let nobody eat. this is grimy type of niggas, he's greedy. Feel me?
Hood, I'm straight. Check my new piece,
My son Gucci get it in, like, bro. I mean, like, I'm really chilling on, I mean, I'm trying to get my money right, like, it's all about that money at the end of the day, right? 5 of you niggas on one corner ain't cutting it no more, man. If you 25 and you still selling dime bags, stand next to the sun and stab yourself, bro, you gotta die, you gotta do something else, man. Once you hit a certain age, you gotta start having niggas trapped for you. You can't be on the block personally out there selling directly to the fucking fiends and shit, you know what I mean? You gotta supply niggas so they can supply the streets, man. I learned this shit from old heads. I know what I'm talking about. I may not out here be trapping shit, but I know what I'm talking about, man. You niggas can learn from me, man. Real young, real smart. Get some money, do it. My life, you niggas, man. Get your money right.